Change overdue. Your tardiness has been flagged for invigilation. Shift chronometer reset. You're registered as on duty. Carry out the emissaire's work according to the divine synchronicity. Rite of safeguard must be performed. Seek an authorized Magos at the command console. Platform above. The Magos on duty does not respond. termination. Console inactive for 22 hours. This impiety to the Omnissiah has been logged. The rite of initialization must be performed. Seek an authorized Magos at the command console. The command console is posted at the edge of the observation platform. A Magos will attend to you shortly. Systems from hibernation. Right. Begin prayers of charging. Seismic disruptions have occurred. Launch trajectory may have been altered. Seismic disruptions have occurred. Launch trajectory may have been altered. initialized. Personnel may begin prayers of charging. Seismic disruptions have occurred. Launch trajectory may have been altered.
one surgery has remade you as a Primaris Marine. You are now stronger, faster, and more resilient. You will take your place as an Ultramarine once more. Your brothers will know that you served in the Death Watch, but your dishonorable status as a Black Shield has been redacted from the archives. Should it be discovered, there would be questions. Lord Khalgar has offered you a second chance. Do not taint it.
Sergeant Ventiard secured the spaceport and handed over its defense to the Cadians.
Ventiard, huh? The guardsmen will be cleaning up bits of tyranny for weeks.
Brother.
Lieutenant. Kudanus, we have work to do. Gather the rest of the squad on the flight deck.
Yes, brother.
party support.
Thank you, Lord. We shall ready a counteroffensive.
The effects of the virus bomb are already wearing off. Get me scout reports on enemy strength at the orbital guns.
Yes, Captain.
Lieutenant, forgive my hesitation. I am merely surprised by this development.
Sergeant Gadriel, the Absolver is ready to depart.
Brother Chiron, this is Lieutenant Titus. He will be leading our squad.
Is that so? Well, I shall be glad to have a commander of such experience. Already assembled on the flight deck.
Maintain distance from the High Fleet. Do not engage.
Maintaining distance.
Ordnance on standby.
Spore volley on all specs. Headed toward Kodaku.
Transmitting telemetry data to our ground forces.
The Imperial Navy fleet are firing on the spores.
My lord, urgent requests for reinforcement. Coming in from the Cadian ground forces.
Log requests in priority order. We will respond when able.
Yes, Lord. Colonel Drury, your requests are noted. You must proceed without Astarte support for the time being. Resilient out.
Sergeant Tauros, move your Devastator squad to support the anti-air emplacements. Sending coordinates now. Get Colonel Vrakis on Vox.
My lord, I am unable to establish a link.
Jamming?
No, channels are clear.
Keep trying.
Lord, our astropaths are struggling to maintain long-range communications. Interference from the Tyranid's psychic shadow is growing. We may soon be cut off.
Avarax must have a relay.
It does, and it has a large choir.
Requisition it. Give my authorization. Enough biomass on Kadaku for the Tyranids to multiply exponentially. Have ordnance teams prepare cyclonic torpedoes.
Sire, without the Chapter Master's authorization...
I am aware of the consequences. And should exterminators be necessary, I will suffer them.
Yes, Lord. Informing ordnance teams.
What is our assignment? Lost them already.
The Tyranids are hurling spores of those guns in great waves. I'm impressed the Cadians held out this long. Brothers Lirio, Altarius, and Elion make up the rest of our squad. Only these past 2 days.
I look forward to it.
Attention all personnel. Obey Aquila 5 at once. Attention, gunnery crew. All outgoing vessels require additional munitions.
What do you think you're doing?
Ordnance deployment. Path obstructed. Stand aside.
Those warheads are not properly secured. Do you know what will happen if one comes loose?
Path obstructed. Stand aside.
Thrawn, I'll do it myself. Go and find a tech priest and tighten the screws in that half-brain of yours.
Task aborted. Seeking blessings of cogitation.
Magus Gallio will hear of this.
Under no circumstance may any unauthorized personnel be admitted to Hangar Bay Solar 2 and Echo 11.
In the resonant properties of engine manifold Gamma 2.
Assemble the required tools and components for a rapid engine service. You have until this vessel returns from its current assignment.
Compliance. I make preparations now.
Sergeant?
Joined by Lieutenant Titus.
Welcome, brother. We are yours to command. Yes, Lieutenant.
The situation here has deteriorated. Those foul gargoyles pollute the skies.
The Tyranids have the orbital guns.
These unrelenting attacks make a counteroffensive.
We shall take care of that.
Coming from the east!
Move to reinforce the eastern flank! You, go with him! Very good, my lord!
bastards! Let
Here they come!
The orbital guns are on the other side of the swamp. The orbital guns are on the other side of the swamp. This must be where the swarm originated.
Husks are everywhere.
Living organic machines. Their very existence is heresy.
We shall thin their numbers today, brother.
tried to reach the downed Storm Talon. Bog stunk beyond words. Several of us drowned in its stagnant pools. Scope of the Tyranid infestation still unknown. Last reading suggested Kadaku was near the threshold for exterminatus. If that be the case, I would not weep for this world. It has already claimed too much. Thank you.
expect better of the Cadians. And they paid for it dearly. But the end. Take the advantage and destroy them. Reloading! Your combat doctrines are unorthodox, Lieutenant. Which company did you serve with before this one? The Death Watch. I hope I too will share that honor one day.
swamp. Let us proceed. But that will add considerable time. Surely we... As you command.
flash magazine. We've locked them in. We could do no more.
Where are the Medicaid kids?
Yes, my lord. Sir, you said... Open the bloody gates!
Not feeling chatty.
Another wave. We can't hold them.
Down.
Let's do that. Makes them easier to kill. Oh, I look forward to it.
Clear. Slaughter.
No excuse for this.
those monstrosities flanked us. That's when the deserters took off. May the Emperor deliver swift retribution to those that abandon their kin. We formed up and resisted as best we could. Pulled back by inches, retrieving weapons from the fallen. We will fight to the end. For Cadia. For the Emperor.
They must be close.
Thank you.
facility is just beyond those gates. There must be a console that opens them.
Go ahead, Major.
Not today, sir. I'll take that as a compliment. I've got armor ready to roll.
I can't believe my
Yes, promise. Sir! Let's give him a taste of Cadian wrath! My lord!
as you command, Lieutenant.
This place will be twice the heights.
Through.
Yeah.
them off!
There's hundreds!
Of course.
What's that?
Concentrate your fire! No hesitation!
Thank you.
machine spirits. Keep safe their holy mechanisms, but let their data be lost. The secrets we Adeptus Mechanicus coaxed from their caches, it is better we should never have known. Let what comes next be swift. I invoke the machine god. Let the Fabricator General know not what we have found.
Take out those mines!
Hold them up!
System.
Yeah. Lieutenant, Captain Akaran has new orders for you.
Where is Elian?
The enemy tried to smother us. We got separated. By the time we had slain the attackers, Elian was dead. Something put a hole clean through his helmet.
I should have been with you.
I only wish he had lived to see that hive ship burn.
I fought beside Elian for 2 decades. He could not have been defeated by Hormigans. You should not have let our squad be divided. I do not forget my brothers so quickly.
From the Primarch. There can be no question as to their integrity.
It is useless debating with you two. I would get more sense out of the statues at the Temple of Hera.
Of Lord Kalga. Did you fight with him on Vigilus? I've read through those battle reports more than 100 times. A masterful defense.
You have an unusual service record. Retrieve Mechanicus data. We are Astartes.
Well, well.
Lieutenant Titus.
We are told you have need of us, brother. We will not fail you, Lieutenant.
Let us burn the Xenos filth.
Brother, Magos Gallio wishes to see you in the armory.
If you have not been issued a pyroblaster for this task, then get one from the armory immediately.
We must burn any biohazards clinging to the fuselage before the flight crews conduct maintenance.
Yours is a face I have not loved in quite some time, Titus. How are you acclimating to your new status? Intriguing. Predictions would determine a 0.9 probability that you would. Very well. Engage the armory terminal. I will see that you are suitably equipped for your mission. This armory is comprehensive, but available options are those recommended for the current mission. Galio will suffice. We know each other well enough for that.
Brother Titus, you leave on a mission of vital importance. The battlefield below leaves no room for the slightest error of judgment. May the directives of our beloved Primarch guide your every action. I shall follow your progress closely.
By 1 degree.
poor sightlines in this swamp.